Listen, gotta prevail, gotta excel. Think I hit my peak, no, I just started climbing the hill. Kill or be killed, well, if that's the way that you feel, I hope you know you about to get the raw end of the deal. I need to meditate, I ain't got no room to grow, I would never say. Conversations with the Lord should be every day. Reconnecting with my car, get my head on straight. Praying on my downfall, let her pray.
Okay, that's wasting batteries and storage. I was brutally assaulted by Sam Lehner.
Are you singing really loud,
Josh? No, don't sing really loud. Anders.
Watch him be like passed out,
dude.
Connor.
We have to sing. It's his birthday.
Whose birthday?
Anders.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Guys, we're at Weeki Wachee. We don't know where we're going, but yeah. Where are we at?
We are at the Coral Room.
No, where are we at though?
We're at Weeki Wachee Springs.
I'm coming home. We are here. We're vibing. They're about to close, but you know, it's okay. Take a look. Yeah, I got it.
Yes.
You go.
How was that?
Back to the wall.
It's like one full moon.
We got back and I'm leaving. I'm going home. Bud, what are you doing?
I'm dancing.
Oh, okay.
What's up?
Join 7:30. Guys, I got a pickleball paddle. Guys, I got a pickleball paddle, and I'm going to sauce these kids up.
Yeah.
Oh Jesus, save me.
Can I get an amen?
Amen. Thank you. Thank you, saints. Please rise to the preaching of God's word.
Looks like you're gonna have to come outside to get it. Oh no, looks like we're gonna have to walk.
What's gonna do? Looks like we have to walk all the way back to his dorm.
Are you recording?
This is right for your next vlog. Yes, it is.
My phone is getting soaked.
No, it's not. It's downpouring, and we're going to Wawa. Let's go.
In my car that I don't know where it's at.
My veins are coffee.
Oh, you want me to start preaching? So this is rain. Give me 5 minutes, I need.
We are in the car.
Extra fake because he just laughed us.
Sam did too.
Yep.
I saw a post earlier today. It said there's two types of Christian men. And it had.
You're so mean. Get off of my bottle!
I'll pick it up
with
my.
Ow!
Stop it!
Stop it!
Stop it!
out.
Hydrate or dehydrate, ladies and gentlemen. Hydrate and dehydrate. But do you want the good news, guys? The good news is this will go empty. But the living waters, Jesus, will never go empty. It will always overfill. So if you want Jesus today, pray and ask him so that your cup may overfill. Thank you. Thank you.
Just got a piece of chicken. I just had Chick-fil-A like 2 hours
ago. Okay. What's up? Is this the vlog?
Will he get mace?
Are you videoing us?
We are watching pickleball.
We're watching pickleball.
On the ground.
On the ground.
Oh, great.
That's a nice hit.
No girls allowed. Get out.
Hey, we're going to the ice cream social.
So we can get ice cream and leave instantly.
Have you the vlog? Have you eaten it?
Ah! Hey guys, we got the ice cream. We are.
What up? We're at some flower.
We're in Bethany! Guys, sorry for that rude interruption.
It's actually a great intermission.
Intermission. We're in Bethany with Jules. Anthea. And it's getting lit in here.
Yeah, lit.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Okay, that's it for this week. Tune in for next week. Love you, bye.